The crash on 275 near Dale Mabry created some huge traffic headaches for people trying to get to work this morning. Eagle 8 got a look at the aftermath of that crash from high above the scene. Traffic was backed up for an hour on the Howard Franklin Bridge and on the Veterans Expressway. We have calls in FHP now to figure out what exactly led up to this crash.